best their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn must die. They've plowed, they sown, they harrowed him in, their claws upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn was dead. They'd let him lie for a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall. And little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. They'd let him lie till Midsummer's Day, till he looked both pale and old. And little Sir John grown a long, long beard, and so became a man. To cut him off at the knee. They've rolled him, tied him by the waist, serving him most barbarously. They've hired men with their sharp pitchforks, who pricked him to the heart. And the load he served him worse than that, for he's bound him to the cart. They've wheeled him around and around a field, till they came unto a barn. And there they made a solemn oath on poor John Barleycorn. They hired men with their crabtree sticks to cut him skin from bone. And the miller he served him worse than that, for he's ground him between two stones. John had the nut brown bowl and his brandy in the glass. And little Sir John and the nut brown bowl for the strongest man at last. The huntsman he can hunt the fox so loudly to blow his horn. And the tinker he come and kennel all pots without a little bite.